Oh god. Hang on there. Oh god, please. Dude, it's a big one. Yeah. Got her now. With that piece of meat. What a pretty fish. I thought it was a 10 pounder when it came up out there.
5 pounds, 10 ounces.
5'10", baby. Just we're making waves now. Wish you bought again. You're so pretty. Oh, you're so pretty. I'm telling my wife I kissed you. Just when you think it's the Dead Sea, old 5'10" done snuck up and bit my cricket.
There you go. Stay on. Come on, play nice. Give up.
3 pounds, 6 ounces.
We'll take it. Big one. Big one. Real good one. We can make a difference pretty quick in a couple of them. Four something.
3 pounds, 14 ounces.
Oh, so. We need about 5 or 6 of them real quick.
Ounces.
Yes.
That's what 10XD will do for you right there. I wish I had a nickel for every big bass I caught on that plug.
5 pounds, 6 ounces.
Six. Big old pretty good one.
That is a big one, man. Don't come off, please.
No!
Oh, this thing is huge.
Look at that.
Look at that.
He ain't got no tail.
Speechless. That's crazy.
7 pounds, 10 ounces.
Look at that thing. Stick my old fist in his mouth.
Rookie. Begging too. I mean a begging. I mean that's a good one.
You like a good boys. Girls.
Well, need some spinning rods, boys and girls. Come on, 732.
Boom.
Hey, it's a good thing them troll cars are sharp, because that drag was like, and I was like, rookie.
That's almost a 4 pounder. It might be a 4 pounder.
I think it is.
3 pounds, 8 ounces.
Man, that's a nice troll car in the face. TK 100, one off.
Bigger than the one I just lost.
3 pounds, 15 ounces.
Heck yeah, what an awesome day. Golly, it has been a great day on Chickamauga.